For centuries, humans have been wondering the question, are we alone? However, considering that there might be around 40 billion potentially habitable exoplanets just in the Milky Way, 2 billion of them being Earth-like, we should rather ask ourselves, how many extraterrestrial civilizations might exist? To estimate the number of them in our galaxy, we can use the Drake equation. According to the original estimations, there could be around 3,500 civilizations that are communicative. Recent estimations raise that number to about 4,600 civilizations. There would be a probability of 75% that we find this type of civilizations between approximately 1,000 and 4,000 light years away. For distances less than, for example, 100 light years, the existence of those civilizations would be unlikely, but the existence of civilizations that are intelligent and not communicative would be likely. Now we are going to consider the latest estimations available for some of the variables of the equation and the case of the Earth, which is the only one we know about. This is the Drake equation. R is the average rate of star formation per year, which, according to NASA and the European Space Agency, it is 3. But here we are only going to consider sun-like stars, which account for 20% of the total, so our value is 0.6. FP is the fraction of those stars with planets, which, according to recent analysis of microlensing service, it is 1. NE is the average number of those planets that may develop an ecosystem, and the number of planets within our habitable sun is 3. FL is the fraction of those planets that succeed in developing life, and life has appeared in one of the 3 planets, Earth, so our value is 0.33. FL is the fraction of those planets that develop intelligent life, and this type of life has appeared on Earth, so our value is 1. FC is the fraction of those planets that develop interstellar communication, and humans are able to release detectable signals, so our value is 1. And L is the average length of time such civilizations survive and continue to send communications, and the time we have been emitting radio signals is 86 years. After solving the equation, we conclude that there could be around 50 communicative civilizations in our galaxy. Do you think this is a realistic number? Let me know your estimation in the comments and don't forget to subscribe for more.